How many days HIV symptoms shows? What's up guys, today let me answer this question from our subscribers. The question goes, how many days HIV symptoms shows? If you are a new visitor, subscribe today so that you continue learning from our expert medical physicians. All right. In the same question, as your bonus, I will answer four more questions from our viewers, so sit tight and enjoy. Question 1. Can HIV symptoms appear in 3 days? Not true, HIV symptoms cannot appear after just 3 days. If you have symptoms in less than a week, most likely you have stress due to fear, or had another disease before your HIV exposure. Question 2. Can you have HIV for 20 years and not know? Well, 20 years is quite many, but in rare people, it can occur. In my own practice, I have treated a lady who lived with HIV for 15 years unknowingly. So, the answer is yes, but rarely. Studies have shown that few people can live with untreated HIV for 5 to 15 years. Having said that, Mark Medicals recommend testing for HIV at least once or twice a year. Question 3. How many days HIV symptoms shows? Following HIV exposure and infection, early HIV infection symptoms like fever, body rash, sore throat, muscle pains, and other flu-like symptoms usually occur after 2 or more weeks, depending on how strong your body is. Question 4. How long can you have HIV without knowing? Many books talk of from 5 to 10 years, but I have read other study reports mentioning 5 to 15 years. So, I guess 5 to 15 should be the ideal answer. Alright, having said that, as I said before, Mark Medicals recommend at least 2 HIV tests, 2 months apart following your HIV exposure to be sure of your status. Hope the question, how many days HIV symptoms shows, has been answered fully. Please help this channel by liking, sharing this video, and subscribe today.